So if we take that C triad with a C in the bass and a C triad against it. Now when I do that, I've got the root, the third and the fifth against my C bass note. Now we could call that chord a C major, obviously. But when I change that bass note, if I change the bass note from a C to a C sharp, the chord has now changed. The quality of the chord has changed. This has now become a C sharp chord. And the intervals have changed as well. We've now got the major seventh, the minor third, and the flat five. So you could actually name this chord. It's not overly useful, but it's kind of functioning like a C sharp minor major seven chord with a flat five. If I then move the bass note one further and go to a D, we then have, now this is a C slash D, C over D. This is definitely a useful chord. We've got the root, we've then got the flat seven, the nine, and the 11, so we've got a 7 sus.